today. I'm doing live stream later or today and talking about the suspension of Noelvi Marté.